Marcus, one of the things that I admire about Hong Kong and its people is just that everyone is constantly motivated and so hardworking. Whether it's 4 p.m. in the afternoon or 4 a.m. in the morning, there's bound to be someone working. No wonder they call it a city that never sleeps.
But that's also a concern, Sarah. According to a recent survey, Hong Kong people have the longest working hours compared to 71 other countries. We all know that health is our greatest wealth. So it's no surprise that we see this growing health awareness among people who live in this hectic city. Now, Annie, obviously, healthcare is a topic that everyone cares about. What do we need to do to stay healthy longer?
Well, in order to stay healthy longer, it's very important that we need to have a healthy diet, regular exercise, proper resting, and of course, regular annual checkup.
Do you think people are getting more health conscious these days, especially young people?
Yes, they are. The age of onset of disease are getting more younger and younger each day. For example, some common diseases like diabetics, hypertension, high cholesterol are actually getting more common in young people nowadays. The trend certainly increases the awareness of many young people in their healthy lifestyle.
If you think about it, it's the little things you do each day that add up to being healthy and fit. Another thing that you should never forget is the importance of health screening.
For normal healthy people without any significant family history, health screening can start when they reach the age of 30, and they should do it annually. For people of specific age groups, or for those who have significant family history, they can also consider some more targeted checkups. If they are unsure what kind of checkups they should have, they can consult their own family physicians for more advice.
Getting the right nutrition is the best way to ensure your body has adequate amounts of fuel to keep it going. Apart from eating healthy, also remember to eat wisely.
So how can we eat healthy without being on a strict diet?
Actually, that's a very good question. A lot of people actually wanted to know such answer. The best answer I can give you is actually to have a balanced diet with good proportions of fruits and vegetables. Try to cut down on a lot of like sugar and salt and fat content. It's actually very difficult, but I think most of us would love to try to attempt to have a healthy diet.
Okay, so apart from healthy eating, what other habits should we adopt?
Well, it's important that to have some regular exercise, quit smoking, cut down on some alcohol consumption if possible, and definitely it's very important to stay very healthy in your mind and have a very proper stress management. In addition, you need to have regular medical checkup and seek medical advice if there's any changes in your body conditions.